Hey, this is Fly Guy back again with another Black Series review. Yet again, we're looking at Titanium Series helmets. These are very small. You're looking at literally about just 2 inches in height overall, and that's just without the stand. And we've looked at some of the other ones in this wave, in fact, nearly all of them. There's only one set left to review. So this time it's the First Order TIE Fighter Pilot and the Black Leader Poe Dameron. So sadly, this set is entirely repaints, and I'll show you that in just a second. So we get some blueprint art on the side of the package, although it's not blue, it's black, you get the point. And the back of the packaging, yet again, the same stuff there, number four in the series, or kind of wave two. Again, the two kind of drawings in the back and some text if you want to freeze frame and read about Poe and the First Order TIE Pilot. So this is the Elite Squadron TIE Pilot, which is not really mentioned here. So there you go. So yes, these two helmets here, we'll get rid of the box. These two helmets here are identical to the other releases. And you'll see them there. There's the First Order TIE Pilot. I'll drop the stand there to hand. But exactly the same helmets overall. There's no real difference as far as I can see. I didn't look too hard, but ultimately it's, yeah, Hasbro have to sometimes do repaints, but it is a repaint overall. So there you go. Not much else going on in that aspect. So it's exactly the same as the previous review and release. You can check it out if you want. But just so you can see it in more detail and decide yourself whether you really want to buy it. We definitely get some really nice paint on this and some scuffing as usual on these titanium helmets. They're pretty good. This little visor can slide up a little bit. I think it goes a little high. No, I thought it went a little bit higher than that. No, it does not. And it also kind of sits halfway down there too. And again, just the little emblems on the side. And some weathering and marking, that kind of stuff. A little bit of arabesque on the side there. Feel free to translate if you want to. And some more arabesque and scuffs, and lots of nice little scuffs and marks across there, just adds a nice little touch of weathering. It's around about $15 for this set. You'll find a link directly underneath the video if you want to go and pick it up. But yeah, pretty cool, nice little visor, or it's not visor, sorry, little mouthpiece there, which does kind of move it the way if you want it to, but it's a good looking helmet. It's definitely very cool. I'm surprised we haven't had a pull with that helmet on as yet, but I'm sure we will. The TIE Fighter, again, TIE Fighter Elite, I should say, he does come with this same detachable hose control panel, just plugs out of the main kind of valve there. This one doesn't seem to have that plug valve for it. And again, absolutely no difference whatsoever from the other one. Two red stripes, that's it. So you get little touches of silver here and there. Nice little touches of weathering and little bits of black and scuffing around here. Obviously, that's where he puts the valve most of the time. And again, they do both come with these stands, the Star Wars stands, and they kind of rock back and forth. So you can display them like that, or like that, or take them off. They're almost really in scale one-to-one with a Hot Toy, these, in terms of the size of them. So they're pretty good to display that way. No real paint on this guy. He's all solid, shiny metal, and it's a good solid titanium die-cast. And inside, there is no kind of hoses or valves. It's just it's a non-functional kind of looking helmet inside. But I do like them. And once you've got a full set displayed up there, we've reviewed all of them. You can check them all out in the channel. Just search titanium. Boba Fett, Darth Vader, Sabine's coming up next, and a few others out there. But they're pretty good. I like them. So let us know what you think. Leave a note in the comments. Do you like these titanium helmets? Are you collecting them? Do you not like them? Leave a note. Let us know. And I'm sure you know the drill. If you're brand new, click subscribe and all that crap. Up and down, thumbs, whatever you want to do. And yeah, stay tuned. We'll be back with some more reviews coming up soon. Cheers.